So the small sphere grip just came off the print bed. We're going to go ahead and remove it and then try to do a quick initial assembly. So just pop it off here. Love tap. These are the collets. It's just a spring collet design, very similar to what our CNC router uses to hold the bits or the end mills onto the spindle. And so this is just a sphere shape with room for one of these collets. This one specifically is to fit a standard Sharpie pen. So just put that in there. Just slide it through first. Just stick a sticker on it. The Sharpie pen is 12 millimeters in diameter, which is the max that this grip is designed to hold. But with a smaller collet diameter, you could hold a smaller pen easily too. So slide that through there. Collet on. End cap. Let's see how they screw. I might have to tweak it just a bit. Should screw together, and there you go, you've got your sphere shaped. This one's 2¼ inches diameter. The original one I did was 2.75, I believe. Yeah. So, I can show you the collet on this one. So, just yellow PLA, sphere shape, screw together. Space in the middle for the collet. Just feed your pen in. Screw it down. This will allow somebody with low dexterity or just poor grip to hold the whole pen. Hold it like that. However they want, that works for them. So, got a little one and a bigger one, whichever size works for you. Let me know if you need a different size diameter collet or if you want the grip size changed at all. I'll also be putting a low poly sphere on there just so that you have more grip surface area. Let me know if this helped. Go ahead and like this video if it does, and subscribe if you want to see more stuff that we make here at Southwest Human Development's Adapt Shop.